Does anybody out here like rap music? I said, wait. I don't want to hurt no man in the... So y'all do like rap music? Who's been liking rap music since the 90s? I say the 90s because I was born in 84, so I don't really know about anything before that. Anybody born in 84 out here? Anybody?
Yeah!
My birthday is September 30th, by the way. Give me some pussy for my birthday. Anyways. So, the name of the first album, or the name of the first single off of the album, what's the name of the album? Damn right it is. The name of the first single is called Rap Song. And it's basically about, you know how when you fellas, when you're about to get in the mood with your girl and you put on a old, like a slow song? I like fucking the rap songs. So, I'm sorry, you know, if I fuck you to a milli, that don't mean that I don't like you or nothing. That just mean I like the song a milli and I wanna fuck to it, so.
A milli.
I mean, you know, depending on how hard the song is, that's how hard I'm gonna fuck you, so I'll try to.
A milli.
So, ladies and gentlemen, Cheney, am I up in the house? I need to be like way up in the house because I want the people to hear the new song. Like, not the mic, I need the music way up in the house to make sure that Canada hear the new shit and I want them to hear it right. Can y'all hear me out there? Is that cool? Okay, without further ado with my long ass talking and my speech, here is Rap Song.
Nothing but ooh-wee.
Everybody put your hands up like we do.
Everybody say yeah.
What about the song?
All right, check it.
Hey, we done mess around for a long time. A while now.
Hey,
you already know what's on my mind. It's going down now. And I don't need no background music, girl. I turn it up loud now. I got the gangsta feeling. I'ma do something new. Mr. Fab, oh, just put all that in W.A. Coming straight out of Compton on that pussy, baby. We can do it all night long.
Hands up.
I'm about to have your
hands up.
And I ain't doing nothing wrong. But we can make love to a rap song. And you, your mama and your mama. We can make love to a rap song.
A million,
a motherfucker. Birthday.
Oh.
We don't party like it's your birthday. Put a new Jesus CD. Put on that Go Got It. I'm digging in your Gucci while we're listening to Gucci on a rap song. You've been on my mind all day. I know you with it.
Y'all fuck with that? Just in case you forget it, it goes, Me and you, your mama and your cousin. We can make love to a rap song. A milli, a motherfucker. I'm
ew.
Motherfucker, make love to a rap's go shout it. It's your birthday. We gon' party like it's your birthday. What a new Jesus CD. Put on that Yo Got It. I'm digging in your coochie while we listening to Gucci on a.
Yep and boy.
Hey, Pay.
Hello.
I don't think you see all these ladies on the right side. They vibing to that new song. All my ladies love that song. Put your hands on right now. All my ladies on the left
we
side.
We vibing.
But you know what? Every time I come to Canada, I ain't gonna lie, we be all over the world, different countries, and it's nothing like a good Canadian girl. All my Canadian ladies, make some noise right now, man. Now, if you know you the finest Canadian girl, make some noise on top of your lungs right now.